I actually saw a really interesting podcast clip the other day. Sorry, I don't remember the name of the podcast, but they are basically saying that we've just moved on to real life mascots. Like, we used to have Tony the Tiger and Ronald McDonald and like all these different characters, the Kool-Aid Man, that like told us why a product was great and we loved them. And now it's the exact same thing, but it's just someone within the company.